ASMR sneakers. In today's video, we're gonna be discussing one of the most iconic moments in sports. And we'll be discussing the shoe, specific sneaker that was worn during that time. Personal favorite silhouettes of shoes. Sorry for causing any controversy, but that is my opinion. The shoe in question is the Jordan 12. Jordan 12 Retro. As you can see, they still have the bright light. Inspired by the greatest player ever. I won't disagree with that. Gotta watch for those paper cuts. Cardboard cuts, they hurt. shank complete. That nice rigidness of the shoe. I do know some of the Jordan 12s, and one of the reasons why I'm kind of iffy on the silhouette is they look like a high heel. So if you look at this, the shoe looks like you're wearing high heels. I did read somewhere once that it was kind of meant to look like that. It's not really for me, just my opinion. You can see the 2, 3 on the tongue. Again, the tongue got a nice tumbled leather. You can see it's almost like a snake skin. So, rumour has it was done purposefully because the bulls were away. I think they were in Salt Lake, Utah at the time. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure that's when it was. And that was 25 years ago, 1997. And I know the original pair of the Jordan 12s that Jordan wore for that game sold for a lot of money at auction not too long ago. So yeah, again, it's not one of my favourite silhouettes. I only have a couple pairs of Jordan 12s, this being one of them, just because the story that they tell is very, very important.